In October, Punahou holds tryouts for the senior variety show, which is put on during Carnival in February. The variety show is a way for the seniors to display their acting, singing, and dancing abilities. Academy teacher Steve Wagenseller explains what happens during tryouts.
The tryouts, what exactly happens?
You mean for the auditions?
Yeah.
Well, it's unlike an audition for a musical theater show, which is basically what the variety show is all about. We're going to be checking to see who can sing, who can dance, and who can act, and who can do all three or do parts of any one of the other things there. The people who perform in it are seniors, current year's seniors, and they're the ones, well, of course, they wrote it when they were juniors, but the rewriting took place while they were seniors. All the performers will be seniors. Many of the people who help build the set and run backstage and the other jobs that need to be done will be seniors as well. But they are not the only people who are involved. Of course, you have teachers like me. There'll be some outside people. Parents will be involved. It's a rather large production.
The variety show tryouts is a good opportunity for the senior class to come together in a stress-free environment and to have fun.
People cheer for you and you don't even know them. It's kind of like weird.
Yeah, and I had lots of fun on it, except my kids danced. That was pretty funny.
Oh yeah, on the dancing, I mean, you screw up, but then you think, I mean, it doesn't really matter because...
Look at everybody else.
Yeah, you just look at everybody else. It's okay.
A year from now, the variety show will be only a memory for the seniors to reflect upon. But for now, it's an opportunity for them to work with their teachers and parents and come together as a class for one last time.